I need is people who understand it wasn't true insanity that caused me to believe that Jekrika loved me. And it would have remained a fantasy forever. That's it, a fantasy. Had weird shit not went down at Spotlight Bar in the beginning of May 2000.